first time Hero Moto is coming to South India. It is a rare occasion. It is a big occasion. Even for this, there is a strong effort. I went to Gurgaon plant, that is October 15th, 2002. At that time, I met his father. He was a very, I have seen him. I met so many times. He's a great visionary. At that time, we planted a tree also there. It has become a big tree now. I am very happy for that. From then onwards, I was in opposition for 10 years. Again, when I come to power, I started working with the dynamic chairman. For so many times, he is very tough to convince. Once he convinces, he will do wonders. I am totally confident about it. He asked me what is the reason how to come. Then I told him, Andhra Pradesh is the best place. Logistics-wise, it is the best place. Ease of doing business, it is the best place. In South India, you wanted to do any business, you have to come straight away without even thinking 1 minute to Andhra Pradesh. That is what I told him. You know very well, sometimes with only giving confidence, things may not happen. We have to pursue it again. Then all the way, one day I requested him, I will come for dinner. I attended his dinner. And also because my association with his family, not now from the beginning, as a well-wisher, his father, he also is a well-wisher of mine. But they are having some priorities earlier, up to even latest plant in Gujarat. And then naturally they decided to come to Andhra Pradesh. It is a historic day for Andhra Pradesh because Hero MotoCorp is here. It is a very prestigious company also. If you see here, it is the world's largest manufacturing of two-wheelers. For the last 17 years, it is rating number one. No other company is having this type of clout. Since 2001, the company has been ranked the largest two-wheeler manufacturing company in India and also the world number one two-wheeler company in terms of unit volume sales in a calendar year. The company has nearly 8,000 employees and a turnover of approximately INR 31,000 crores in financial year 2017. And market cap like middle class families will have two-wheelers. And also at the same time, Hero MotoCorp is serving every nook and corner of this country, not only this country, and also many countries in the world. I am very happy. I really congratulate Hero family for doing this extraordinary performance, extraordinary service. They are having, as on today, Gurgaon in Haryana, Haridwar, Uttarakhand, and also Nimrana in Rajasthan. Recently, they are having Halol in Gujarat. This is three city. This is another plant, two plants outside. This is the eighth plant. And also, you are all aware, in future also, more and more middle class families are emerging. Naturally, everybody wanted to have two-wheeler or four-wheeler. Always to start with two-wheeler. And also two-wheeler to have a buy, it is a passion for the youth also. So even in Indian roads, it is more suitable. And also, as you rightly mentioned, it is very strategic location, logistics-wise. From here, Chennai, only 1.5 hour. From Amaravati, from here you can go up to Calcutta, same road. From here to Bangalore, it is very nearer. And also Hyderabad, it will enter from Amaravati, Telangana market. Even Kerala, it will be easy to cater the requirements. Not only South India. From here, there is a Krishnapatnam port. Because they are having 7 factories, this is the 8th factory. They are bringing all technologies and improved version of all 7. It is going to come here. I am confident this project not only meeting Indian market, it is going to meet international markets also. As you rightly mentioned, he is very, very well established, very good organizer. He said next year, December 19. I am requesting him before March, phase 1 has to be started. I am confident he is capable, he will do it, he will deliver. His team is very effective team. I am aware of that. Because of that only things are happening. So with this, my appeal, I am confident the team of Hero family, you have to start from now onwards. From my side, I will extend all the cooperation for you. I will ask my industries department to be with you. I will ask my collector will be with you. Any problem, real time, we will work it out. We will sort it out, all problems. I need your cooperation to complete the project at the earliest and give employment for our youth. That is my request to you all. If you see here, this is the plans they are having. One is 1600 crores total project they are going to spend. And also another 1600 crores anchor investment they are going to bring. 1.8 million vehicles they are going to produce from here. As on today, around 10 million, it is going to add another 2 million vehicles. Here I am making one more request for him. Indian market also is going to some changes. Electrical Hero Moto has to come at the earliest. That market also you have to capture. That is my wish. I am confident that also you will do in the near future. Friends, media is here from so many areas. We are going in a big way. From Chennai, Nellore up to Krishnapatnam, Tirupati, and at the same time, Anantapur district up to Bangalore. This is the cluster we are thinking, automotive sector. This is the hub we wanted to create. As on today, in Chittoor, Isuzu Motors has come. Isuzu has come, 1500 crores investment, 1170 employment. Chittoor, Nitin India Tech Private Limited has come. Chittoor, NS Instruments has come. And also in Chittoor, Asian. And also NHK Spring India Limited. And also ALF Engineering Private Limited. Recently we have laid the foundation for Kia Motors. Kia Motors has come in Anantapur, and also 13 anchor units has come. Total South Korea township we are creating in Bangalore, there near Bangalore, that is in Anantapur district. Now today, here, Hero MotoCorp has come, Apollo Tyres has come, Ashok Leyland is coming, and also Veera Vahana Udyog Private Limited has come, and also Bharat Forge also is coming, and also TVS, this brakes, TVS Brakes Company, they are also starting their operations in Andhra Pradesh. With all these things, I want to make this area as a automotive hub. As on today, around 35,000 crores investment is coming. After formation of the state, this is the biggest investment we are able to attract here only in one sector.